we communicate with each other, most of the communication happens to be data communication. The idea that it's not just people communicating with each other, but what if things around us communicate with themselves, with each other, and with humans around them?